We now know the name of the young bicyclist killed in a hit-and-run accident in South Philadelphia. 11-year-old Julian Angelucci was riding his bike at 10th and Shunk when a car hit and killed him on Friday afternoon. Police say the driver was a 48-year-old woman. She called 911 and drove to the 3rd Police District to report the crash. She was not arrested, but we are told charges are pending.